there are two people, Roger and Anita.
Every day, Roger wrote wonderful songs, and Anita painted wonderful pictures. Meanwhile, Manny kept the house in order.
Every night, as Anita and Roger worked, and Manny prepared dinner, the puppies would gather around the television to watch their favorite television. Then they go to one show.
Puppy in all of London.
And there are no more for sale in 100 miles of here.